Question number 7, our last contestant.
Thank you.